Last year, 8 students harnessed Sony and Intel technology to launch a rocket into space.
3, 2, 1.
This year, we're launching an expedition in the opposite direction.